Hey, it's Ray Ray with Reba the Retriever here, and we're at Doggy Company here in Cookeville, and she is coming for a day of doggy daycare with Miss Julie and Joseph and the gang. Let's go on in and see Julie and the Dog and Company gang.
Hi, Ray Ray. Is this Reba?
Yes, Reba. It's coming to play with you today.
Great. I'm glad you're here. I said, let me tell you what all we have to offer for you
and Reba here at Dog and Company. Because I know a lot of people here in the Upper Cumberland, they know what Dog and Company is, but they think you have one service. You have multiple services.
We do. And let's tell you about them.
So tell me about your boarding.
Okay, I'll tell you how we do our boarding. We don't cage or crate, and we stay with the dogs 24/7. We do have a new area to offer. If you have a small dog, you know, two small dogs, they can stay in the small dog area. If you have large dogs, they're going to stay in the large dog area. But if you have a small dog and a large dog, Ray Ray, we now have our family area where we can combine your family of dogs safely. They won't have to be separated and still be with each other. Okay, Ray Ray, we will take care of Reba while you're at work today. And if you get to thinking about her, just give us a call and ask how she's doing.
Awesome. Thank you, Miss Julie.
You're welcome. And remember, everybody's welcome at Dog and Company.